lock in and I will be there.
What's your name, man?
Ken Kelly.
Look, you ain't ready no.
No.
You sure?
No.
You sure?
But we're running, though.
You will run the hood,
yeah, we will run.
Well, so make it. What kind of car? What kind of car you guys got?
It's a back half, one carburetor, convention ahead.
Okay. Now, so you don't take any kind of action like that. So you like the hood rat look?
Yeah.
And you can, you will get out of
it. Yeah. Any big chief.
He's big chief.
And big chief.
Yeah, he big chief.
Big chief.
We're running, head up.
Baby, you talking about the list?
No, we talking about hood rat.
Hood rat, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Big chief.
All right, let me ask you.
Two carburetors.
Where y'all from?
Augusta.
So y'all from Georgia. Well, you know what hood rat came up there on rugraiser.com and said about Georgia racing.
That's all he did was saying something. All
right. Now, you know what Tony Bonds did to him, right?
Yeah.
You seen what Tony did to him?
Yes.
All right. Well, here you have it.
Hood rat.
They do the same thing to him.
Hood rat, the number has been rung in. And what's the name of your racing team?
Rat Boys are racing.
Full body, deep body color, small block, one gun, full body, all interior in it, you know, everything, you know, all steel. I ain't the baddest, but I want to be one of the baddest. So any of you boys out there, sit on 28, spot suspension, come holler at your boy. One gun, small block, small block. You got to be 23 degrees. You got to be 23 degrees. Nothing less. No dominator. 850s on it. It's all steel.
All
steel, hood, everything, even the cow hood. It's all steel. Small block, my small block, 23 degrees.
And for those who don't know, what is 23 degrees?
23 degrees is the way the angle of the valve of the head. That's all it is. The lock-in. I talked to a couple of people already. If everything go right, I will be there to do the lock-in. So any of you guys out there that feel froggy, get at your boy.
We got Game Over Vega Racing Team in the house.
Game Over Vega Racing Team. Like, who you guys gonna do something with?
We gonna do something here with Gerald right here.
With Gerald.
The infamous. Rainbow. Gonna be a killer.
Any money on the line tonight?
Yeah, we made some cookies on tonight. You know, just doing a little something. Little local boy having a little fun.
Okay.
It's a remix.
Oh, okay.
We already did this race one time, but they had a little mechanical problem. So now I think they got that fixed, so we're gonna go and get with it now.
Hold on, I gotta ask now. Hold on. Do y'all got the bugs worked out?
Bugs out.
The bugs are out.
Yeah.
That's all I need to do.
The bugs is out.
The bugs are out. Hey.
Just hit it 3-3.
The bugs is out.
They beat it 3-3.
What happened out there today?
Well, you got Game Over Racing in the house. We 1-1 for the night.
Okay.
We gambled a little bit. Them boys got over on that one, but they won't do it again.
They won't do it again.
I guarantee you they won't do it again. Never in life.
Never in life. But you know what? I think they look like they baited y'all up, man.
They baited us up.
I think they baited y'all up.
They baited us up. You look at that tape, man. I was right back there in the dope.
You right,
and I gave them the break. So make sure y'all remember that. The break.
That's a back half call.
It don't matter.
Okay. Yeah, you're right. It don't matter. It doesn't matter. Once you get the other lane, you know what you signed off for.
Oh, yeah.
All right. I don't really give a fuck. My excuse is that I'm young.